Oh my goodness, just right off the bat, this is amazing. It's just amazing. No other words can describe what I have to present to you guys today. So, you're probably unaware of why I'm in such awe by what I'm about to show you guys, I'd assume. Well, the reason why I'm so amazed by this is because it seems that the two Skylander Sensei, Wildstorm and Robo, have been spotted in hand, although I'm not sure by whom, as far as I know. Basically, all I really have to say is that they look a lot nicer than I was expecting. Another thing worth mentioning is that since they have already been spotted in hand in December, this must mean that Wave 4 is releasing very soon, which I'd assume would mean another January release for Wave 4, of course. Alongside the picture being found, two little videos were released on DarkSpiral.net showing off some of the characters' programming movements, and my goodness, are they nice. I mean, seriously, they have Robo doing flips and, well, you can see the rest for yourselves. Still though, I'm quite hyped to get my hands on these figures, really am. I'm also very surprised on how Robo's turning out to be. I wasn't really too hyped for him before all this stuff was revealed. Quite nice to know that he may actually be more likable of a character than I was originally thinking. And yes, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe for a complicated video, a huge thumbs up, and comment down below. What are your thoughts on good old Robo and Wildstorm as of right now? Tell me if you love him, if you hate him. Tell me if you are hyped to get your hands on him as well, alright? Or on them as well, or sorry. And honestly though, guys, I'm not exactly sure who found this once again, but people have been giving credit to good old Y-Rock Games, or Y-Rock the Elite Slayer, sorry. So I guess go check him out, he's pretty amazing. And yes, but anyways, like I already said, thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you guys next time in another video.